far as I'm concerned, my recommendation to him is stop tweeting and start leading.
Strong words today from Congressman Dutch RUPPERSBERGER, former longtime member of the House Intelligence Committee. RUPPERSBERGER is calling for a special bipartisan investigation following the resignation of National Security Advisor Michael Flynn.
Without any doubt, look, we're talking about national security. We're talking about a country who is our adversary, a country who has attacked us, who tried to interfere with our election. That's sacred as far as I'm concerned.
But the Baltimore native also says the U.S.-Russian relationship can be a positive one.
There are things we can work with Russia on, the terrorism issue. Hopefully de-escalation of nuclear weapons. These are the things that we're working with.
RUPPERSBERGER, a member of the House Appropriations Committee, also feels President Trump should get down to business and use his background to put dollars in American wallets.
He has experience in there to help create jobs. That's great. To help training, maybe restructure the tax code so it's more fair, especially for the middle class.
The congressman says he's hearing from many Marylanders who are concerned about what's happening at the White House.
People are coming to me on the street. I personally, my family, they're very concerned right now because of the actions. The first couple of weeks of this presidency are bizarre.
For RUPPERSBERGER, there isn't any time to waste.
We have to get to the bottom, and it needs to be transparent. So any legislation that we can have that will make a difference to do what's right for America, I'm for it.
On Capitol Hill, George Gerbo, CNS TV.